Now that we're done fighting this feeling, let's get commentators. Tomato wanted this one, along with RHS. Well, lads.
Yeah. That was a pretty good first game to start off with.
Yeah, that was pretty good.
That's actually the second consecutive VGL knockouts where the first match had 11 goals and the second match has TWG playing. And last time that happened, they won the whole thing. So it's, if you're a TWG fan, you're superstitious, you'll be pretty confident right now.
Yeah, and last time these two teams met was last VGL's semifinals, was it? Where TWG, of course, won. So they've got three. Yeah, they've got some sort of an advantage going into this.
Okay, I'm going to load up music while RSG's manager decides what he wants me to do. I imagine Total War General's good so far.
Yeah, though Napoopin's blue, unfortunately, but he's a striker, so it shouldn't matter too much.
Yeah, they've got the rest of the field really feeling it compared to RuneScape, who are just kind of free all over.
Greens and yellows, that'll be fine. Nobody's going to be too fucked.
Yeah.
During the group stage, I thought RSG looked better than TWG.
The Total War General Manager says, Napoopin is always blue, red, white, and blue. Vive la France! Vive la République!
Yeah, good omen for them, then. Fucking Antiochus scream.
Alright, Iron Meme and Zamorek are the CBs. And he says it's good other than that. So, okay, we won't have to do much for him. Preset 3, best conditions in. Alright.
We'll just pause at 65 or 70 and sub out one of the golds.
Yeah, sure, why not?
Yeah.
That's not rigging it. Can't possibly be. Hey, I did turn penalties and extra time on. Do you have a ball preference there, RSG? He's not in the Skype call. He should.
Well, we got the RSG number one fan here.
They've been using the D20 a lot, I think, in all of their games where they've been home.
Well, we shall see. I'll just leave it on the mighty 20-sided. Yeah, he says the D20. Alright. Anthems are loaded. You have a serious gambling problem, you know? I like that. Evan. Anyway, let's kick this off. Pez actually has a single-player load. Just like your life.
It's not fun when the game tip gets that close to home. Someone should delete that, please. I thought this was a safe place.
There are no such thing as a safe place. Only anthems.
Now is your time. Let Total War begin.
And with that, we are off. RSD playing from I know my directions left to right. Total War General playing from right to left. Who you lads got winning this one?
Well, in the group stage, I thought RSG were more impressive, but I think that was a less competitive group, so I'd have to say TWG off the back of the reigning champs.
Alright, well, yeah, we shall see.
I'd also give Total War the slight edge here, considering their performance in the last VGL. But I think it's going to be a close game.
Theodosius, well, to the day is ours. Does not have my consent. Lobs it over to Hammer and Anvil. Running it up the wing. Launches it forward for fucking Antiochus. You're bad. That was a bad pass and you're bad. At symbol. At symbol. And it's to... RS07 is that way. They're looking for Thok, but it's headed away. Who are you? It's a right to a defender, and it's off to Napoopin, who passes it right back to RSG. Popped up. Napoopin will get it. Or are you trying to come up to challenge, but it's passed back to Hammer and Anvil. Thok putting on the pressure. And it's off to Goblins. Goblins in the middle of the pitch trying to do something with it before Thok can get it. Passes it forward. Fucking Antiochus loses the ball to Zazima. Off of a player. Fucking Antiochus saved. You're bad.
Oh, wow.
Hang on. Goblins has got it. Goblins. Oh, no. Theodosius, why?
It's like, I'd like to say that that's good defense by the RuneScape defense, blocking those shots, but...
That was just a bad shot.
You need to put that kind of a chance in.
We'll just call it committed defense.
Yeah.
I'm not sure if it was good, because he had lots of space for that. That was a pretty appalling miss, actually.
Thok with a long ball over the top, running down, cutting inside, taking the shot, and he puts it wide!
Pez exhausted all the goals in the previous game, and now we only get wides.
Yeah.
Who ready for the rare 1-0 thriller?
Nil-all thriller. Penalties.
Yeah, it will go to penalties on a 0-0 and nobody can score. We'll be here for it.
I don't believe that, alright? The PES 16 defense is too retarded to let that happen. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Just wait for the next PES 16.
I refuse to believe that the defenders in this match are going to be that competent. Or the strikers are going to be that bad. There's going to be an accidental goal if this kind of spaghetti keeps up. I can feel it in my bones.
But honestly, based on the group stages, based on the first 20 minutes, both teams do have a competent defense, but it's a matter of which defense just crumbles on the first 16 first.
Yeah, but then there'll be other team that wins because they'll get momentum.
They're looking for Thok. Oh, the keeper comes way out for that. Goes forward again and back down the Goblins. Napoopin. Lost it to doubling money.
Well, that's why he's blue.
Napoopin can't double his money. Fucking pleb Napoopin.
Fucking St. Helena.
Thok cutting inside. Oh, grabbed by Roma.
Well, Thok sure is trying. He's the only offense this team has so far.
Well, based Goblins. On the fantasy league, Thok's the man.
They're letting him run up the wing. Yeah. The fucking Antiochus now straight to the hands of your bad.
Been a few long passes.
Fucking Antiochus takes it right into the defender. No, he wins it back! And he's getting around! There it is! There it is! That breaks the deadlock! 1-0! Look at that footwork. That is some fancy fucking footwork.
Yeah, I mean, it looked like when he got that first job blocked, it looked like that might be it. No second chances, counterattack, but he just steals it back and dances around the defense. Great goal by them.
Well, Total War General win the ball right back after the kickoff. That's low, blocking the pass, but they still have possession. Napoopin. Theodosius past the goblins. Fucking Antiochus once again. And he goes back with it. Goblins. Oh, that's taken away. RSG looking to even the score. They can't find the way forward. Goblins to the pooping. Theodosius. The fucking Antiochus block. That was a great block. Launching it way the hell forward for Thok, who tries to head it on to the at symbol. They just can't get there.
Yeah, RuneScape's in trouble right now. Total War can get these attacks going. They've got pressure on them, and they cut those counterattacks off immediately.
Yeah, but it's not long until the second half. So they can hold on, keep it only to one goal deficit.
Yeah.
There's plenty of time to come back.
Oh, 7G is that way. Just falls the fuck over. Does not consent. Over to goblins. Goblins. Oh, it's off. And that's the end of the first half. Thank you, man, in chat. I will now pronounce it as at. Thank you very much.
At. At cubes. Only 3 shots on target for the entire match so far.
Yeah, I mean, those first 20, 30 minutes, it looked like it might be just that end-to-end battle, but then Total War just got control. They scored one. They're going to need more. This is best 16, but it's looking solid for them.
Subs at 65 for Total War General. You got it. And I don't see...
Well, if the manager's not there, we've been working at subs at 65 regardless.
No, he's here. It's just that he's not in the call. So, on we go. Fucking Antiochus. Up to Napoopin! Oh, right to the hands of your bad. Zazima? Over to who are you? At 47, go to preset 3. You got it. Subs at 50.
Oh. It's already 49.
Yeah, well... There we go, yo. You're now on your preset 3, RSG.
Watch them concede immediately.
Please, no. No, see?
No.
I'll even take a pause to just check.
Yep, you're invoking force abuse.
No, it's in the keeper's hands. Alright?
No, but he's got control.
Unless the goalkeeper is Julius Caesar, you should not count on pause abuse here.
You can, though.
The keeper is going to throw it into his own net just to show you.
Just how bad he is.
That would truly make PES 16 worse than 14 for me.
Well, we had a keeper own goal last week in the TWG match, even.
Do I see a pattern? Could it possibly be that there's a script?
Well, there's already been some sort of rigging today.
Mark Donald's coming in.
Time for RSG tactical genius changes. They somehow always work.
That's all. Alright, you got it. And our next stop is at 65 for Total War General. So who are you running up the pitch? Trying to find the way forward. Needs to equalize this game. Says he might goes back with it. Oh, lost it. But they win it back. Kind of a lazy attempt by... Oh, dead!
That's going to be a card.
That's going to be a card. That's a yellow for your troubles. You gotta listen to the general there. You can't just go wander off on your own.
Yeah, that's on the shins.
That was pretty soft. He bloody died for it.
Yeah, that's a yellow for Hammer and Anvil. And the free kick just misses everybody. Yeah. Excellent free kick.
Just
excellent.
Run out of the middle of nowhere. Sort of no real fucking idea what we intended there.
I'm just going to lob it up and hopefully someone will be there. Oh, shit.
Hopefully the keeper will fuck up.
Maybe the keeper's going to be busy picking the hairs off his ass. Just maybe.
Yeah.
Wow, that was a great work. That was great defensive work right there. Could have easily been 2-0 for Total War General if they didn't deal with that.
Not enough goals.
Yeah, this is... This early PES 17 experience.
Yeah.
The day is ours. Goes all the way back to Goblins. Goblins up to Napoopin. Down to Hammer and Anvil. Oh, good sliding challenge. Hammer and Anvil trying to draw the card there. I know that was a dive. Get off.
Yeah,
you're
pretty
fine.
Fucking blatant.
And we're coming up on sub time for Total War General. Zezima passes up to Thok to Mark Donalds. I'm going to let this pan out, and that's subs.
Nope.
Yeah, nope. That's subs.
He's immediately going to turn it over now.
No, he's not. Quit reading the script, damn you. That picture of Napoleon on the toilet. The CMFs and Hammer and Anvil. So, worst day of my life. Rome is conquered. And we'll put it...
Just watch Hammer and Anvil to get a
Rick
second
down,
yellow
that's
because
low.
I can be subbed off.
At. Looking for Mark Donalds. I couldn't control it.
Yeah, it's just not working for RuneScape. This Total War defense is solid.
Mark Donalds. Oh, Doc! He's tripped up! No! That's... The referee's coming up to talk to Hammer and Anvil! And that's... Yes! Yes! Oh no! Get the fuck out of my pitch! Get the fuck out of my pitch! That's a double yellow! Oh fuck!
You don't do this!
He was about to get subbed! He was about to get subbed! Total War General call a timeout! Oh dear, oh dear!
You don't need fullbacks anyway, they don't do shit defensively.
Oh my!
Stop reading the script, Tomato.
Jesus Christ! I was not expecting a red card.
It's like, how rare have Reds been in the past? And now we've got like five this VGL.
Okay.
Well, at least I've got a sub left.
Make Advisor Chan and Tomb Kings wider. Alright, I'm just gonna put the missing hammer and anvil here, just off of the space here in the corner. As a spoopy ghost. Don't mind
three
him.
Three CBs would be the way to go here, really.
Okay. Pop them out wider like so. Pop does not have consent in the middle. Do you want me to line them up or just leave them up there like that? And sub them out for a CB.
Yeah, three CBs, way to go.
Line them up, okay. And there you go. Is your pick... Make the other CBs on the side of the box. You got it.
That slight movement to the side is going to make all the difference in the end.
Alright, does that satisfy your pixel autism there, Total War General Manager? Sub out RSO7G at 80. You got it.
Well, the thing TWG still have is that they're still winning the midfield battle.
Yeah. This RSG has had chances. They could score off this free kick and make it easier for them.
Oh, right to the hands of Roma!
So now they must find a way to break that defense.
That's why I think the manager made the right decision to getting rid of the other fullback rather than subbing off a CMF, because midfield domination's really...
Oh, that was offside.
Excited, yeah.
Yeah. Welcome to Pro Evolution Offside, everybody.
Yeah, that's pretty blatant.
It's like they have to survive 20 minutes, and 20 minutes in PES is enough for 8 goals.
Here's Thok. Thok. Cutting inside, takes the shot off the post!
No!
They bobbled it, but they dealt with it.
That's pretty much, I'm calling
that's
it.
Yeah,
RSG are out. They've lost the game right there.
That's some pinball going on in the box. Did that hit the keeper?
Hit the ball, then hit the player, then hit the keeper, then went out for a corner.
Great awareness by the keeper just to knock it out of bounds there. Here's at. No, oh, no, he puts it right out the back!
Oh, no, it's one of these corners.
Is that out there, Gold?
Yeah.
It doesn't matter what your stats are. The PES players will do that no matter what.
Think he's too strong.
Zezima. Passes back. Doubling money. To that slow. The clock's winding down. They gotta get forward. Zezima can't get it. Right to the hands of Roma.
These lobs are not helping, they need to take it short.
Yeah, RSG, no, need to change.
Doubling money
around.
To add. Oh, Zezima once again can't connect with the pass.
Because that's pretty much the third time where they had a striker open, and then they just pushed the pass 2D. So the keeper's collected it first.
10 minutes left. And it's off the defender. Roma's conquered. Oh, can't pick it up! At! No, it's right back to Total War General. They launch it forward to Nabupin. Nabupin heads it back, goes forward again to Antiochus. Antiochus loses the ball. Zezima in the middle. Launches it for Mark Donalds. Out of the wing, he's gonna get it! No!
He's a 77.
He's not fast enough. 5 minutes left.
Well, there's extra time. That was the red card, so there might be a couple extra minutes.
I don't think the ref's going to give him that much time.
Yeah, I mean, it mostly depends
That's low! You want to talk about something that low? That challenge was low! What was the card on that, ref? Oh, Triari kills a man!
They've got people open.
That's low!
Go here.
No! Oh. That was the best chance!
Was that blocked? Because if that was, yes, that was an incredible
block. The defender got in the way.
No, 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 I think it was their own player that got in the way. He blocked his vision on that.
You've got the PES 17 Striker AI.
Oh, no.
Well, that's pretty much it. Can't really...
Go to long ball at 89.
Long ball? I think the issue's when they've been too long.
Yeah, I mean... It's just... I can't decide whether this is just their tactic not being the optimal one, or Pez just deciding you're not going to score a single goal today.
Yeah, fuck you, we had 11 last game.
Yeah.
Hang on, I think I have a call for a sub for RSG that I missed.
Well, if you rigged... Well, if you're going to have a fucking sub, you may as well sub him in the 89th. Can't really wait much longer.
Go to long ball at 89 for Total War General. Well,
I think you may as well just send seven niggas up forward if you're RSG. Because those midfielders are fucked anyway.
He says never mind, so we'll just wait until 89 to do that change.
It already is 89.
Yep, there it is. Thank you.
Oh no.
You're my eyes and ears here. So we're going to Lanky Ball for Total War General.
Oh, that's going to change the game. No.
Wait. Hang on. Oh, no, no, that's a foul for RSG. That's a foul they didn't want to give up. They got 4 minutes?
Oh, wow.
Yeah, that was the red card. So that wasted some time.
And Rome is conquered. No, your bat comes out to clear it. At. The Thok. Mark Donalds, back to Thok, he can't control it, and it's right back to Total War General, lobs it forward to Antiochus, Antiochus connects with the pass, and you're battle popping up, they're out of time, they gotta launch that ball forward, they gotta get up there now, it's gone, 1-0, a 1-0 victory.
Well, they had their chances. They can only blame themselves. They had like two all clear misses in the second half.
Did you see that player's shirt name? Did you see it? Thanks, Aura Jesus. Carl Franz is not my emperor. He is a traitor and probably a RuneScape fag as well. And fucking Antiochus, you're man of the match.
Pretty even stats otherwise. Hammers.
It was a pretty good match, but RSG were just so unlucky on their attempts.
Well, good defense, you have to. A couple of
games. That too, you know. But I'm mainly referring to that troll post around like the 75th minute.
Yeah.
That was pretty fucking unlucky.
They had their two chances, but still, they spent the entire game just sort of trying those long lobs and long through balls. But this time, it didn't work out, and the Total War defense was just on top of them. They've got a clean sheet in PES 16.
Well, this is why TWG won the VG League last time.
Yeah.
They stand up when it matters.
And they've been really consistent so far this league, so I can definitely see them going at least to the semis and maybe renewing that medal spot.
Oh, but they're up against 5NEF next round.
Yeah.
That's the group stage rematch.
Fucking yeah. Antiochus at 34.
And then, well, it's still a pretty good match, even though there's.
Yeah, it wasn't completely uneventful. After all, we had this. Hammer and Anvil at 56 with a yellow. and then getting sent the fuck off and a suspension for the next match at the 70th minute.
Hey, that might be a VG League record. The quickest time to get one player to get two yellow cards. Only 14 minutes.
Yeah, we've had some close calls this league. I recall at least one double yellow that was really quick. But I'd have to check the records, so I don't...
Well, I know UTG has a suspended player.
Yeah.
Yeah, but he's shit, so who cares? And RSG didn't... Their last sub didn't come on. But I don't think he would have come on anyway if he got subbed on an 80. I don't recall any...
No. I don't think that player would have came on either.
Yeah, I don't recall anything.
Alright, so... what do we got next in the way of matches? We got LZG versus DRG. Okay. That sounds like fun. What's the sign-up sheet say about commentary for the next match? Well, if you guys want to stick around, it's open.
Yeah, might as well, if you're happy.
Yeah, I mean, if there's the commentary subs who might want to come in, but if they didn't sign up for this game, then...
Well, let's...
Both LZG and DRG can be pretty fun.
Yeah, I could toss in Markot in there if one of you wants to dip out.
Yeah, I'll dip out for Markot. It's getting late here in Australia.
Oh, come on. It's never late in Australia. SDA taught me that. Okay. Well, I'll see you later, RHS. Thanks for commentating.
Yeah, see ya. Good luck for the rest.
Hang on, people want me to play something. Oh, sorry, Doys. Manager gets the call on that. Just go with the standard anthem. You got it.
Now is your time. Let Total War begin.